I like to wash all of our bedding about once a month just to keep things clean. We do have a washer dryer unit in the RV, but it won't fit bedding. The bedding is just too big. So this is where I have to utilize the laundry facilities at a campground. Thankfully, this campground had some nice big washer and dryer so that I could get all of our bedding washed up and ready for the next month.